bolo.
Hi, Em. Hello. Oh, hi, hi. Say hi.
Hey, boss.
Hey, go away.
Gulaman. Water. Magalak na po dulo. Fish bowl in puso. Marinta.
Sit na. Puso na yung mga pares.
Maha umu. Sa'yo mo, sa'yo mga alas 4 na na, display na.
Oo, alas 5 na masaya.
Asa ko to sila?
Bakit ko diba? Bakit ko?
Excuse.
Takay pa na.
Ay, wala.
Wala ka na.
Das ist mal lang.
Na, schön, noch. Zago lang ito, Carlo. Zago.
Yes, ma'am.
Huwag tang to. Naglingkod naman niya sa side yung ito, skilid.
Naglingkod na ito, skilid?
Kapit may donut, dato na pinay.
Hey! 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 Artista na yan! Jackie! Okay lang.
Jeep ke
fireworks
ba? Fireworks ba? Karon ko or ba?
Fireworks.
Fireworks ba yung dating kahoy? 9. Ha? Aron? Dari sa dagat, Manila, kung ano agad ay.
Ang hindi ako tayo.
Amot!
Ayong gabihin ang Bulacan City, buhi pagkantanan! Good evening everybody! We are from Suleya Magpan Resort. We're actually from Miguel at Barangay Alegria, Cordova. This is the first time that Suleya Magpan Resort, which is a sister company of Best Western Santa Resort, is joining this very big event of Bulacan City, which is Kadaugan sa Magpan. We will be giving away a lot of gift certificates to our Earth restaurant, which is located at Suleya Magpan Resort. Aside from that, we will be giving Suleya tumblers and keychains exclusive for Suleya. And of course, we will give you a lot of games, not only for our kids, but for everyone who are here with us tonight. Joining us later will be our Subu dancers, who are fresh graduates, students, and young professionals from Cebu City who will be presenting to us their fire dance and their Hawaiian dance. So definitely Suleya will be joining the entire event of the Kadaugan sa Magpan. But of course, I'll be asking questions relevant to the festival in order for us to refresh the minds of our young ones, especially those we call the millennials, alright? So my first question, I'll be giving a gift certificate. First question. Anybody can answer, anybody can approach me, anybody can kind of come up with a speech, but of course before that, I would like to acknowledge the presence of our tourism commissioners, Mr. Hamler Mendoza. Thank you so much, sir, for giving us the opportunity to be part of this very big event of Lapu-Lapu City. I also would like to acknowledge Honorable Harold Don Renaza, Honorable Marshall Iko, Attorney Florito Pazan, Honorable Melissa Vidal, Honorable Jose Dumok, Mrs. Elenita Tagtatak, Honorable Joseph Pangatungan, Honorable Lourdes Ibag, Attorney Alfonso Aleri, Mrs. Ida Rago, Mrs. Donatila Amores, Mrs. Maria Consolacion Pasion, Mrs. Malus.